Over the scale, 130. Finally be fighting Emmanuel Eddie.
Hook that gets
over with tonight. Turo doesn't leave.
Fighters who are customary getting trouble have
Angel and Freddy. Ward walks in.
He's moving Bobby to win. Mix it up
in for Arturo.
Who's it, Mickey? You can see.
Getting in a pot roll and keep him in the fight.
Really cool. God. Gonna have to continue to do one.
Fight. He just
get him.
People are concerned about is this kind of stuff.
Yep. And here, comes,
right
the,
there.
Here comes the low attention. The occasion. For,
now,
and here,
now,
I'll give it body medicine.
Now the fight is turning out to be what we expected.
Slow
down with body punch.
Look upstairs by Gatti. Opening again.
Water's got to the keep the it in tight like that.
Good right hand.
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 Two. That's to punch.
Gatti to the body. Gatti with uppercut. Oh, this is good stuff.
There's blood coming now.
Without Ward in those type of fights, just normal fights.
Fight of the year for 2001. Ward Burton broke a little better, but he's been rocked in this round. Oh, big left hook by Ward. Big left hook by Gatti. Oh, what a body shot. Oh, magnificent left to the body. Was it low? Was it low?
I thought it was a little bit low.
They've sounded a bell for both got to make it a boxing match. Oh, look. Emmanuel, how discouraging. From above Ward's right eye again. Let's look at fighters. Beginning of the night.
Yes. White Sox out and put one pair of white and one pair.
Against man in there. Scheduled for 10.
Well, I'll tell you what, the fans are going to get 12 rounds of action out of 10 rounds tonight.
No, they're going to get 15
or more.
Rounds.
Oh, look at that. Look at that combination.
And Arturo.
Oh,
Getty's right eye is bleeding.
Yeah.
The blood begins.
Oh, and he's loaded up every punch.
A tremendous rally by Mickey Ward.
Very promising for Mickey. Because Mickey has not been hurt yet. He's been hit with some grace. Never staggered away from them.
Out slightly here in round.
This point in the fight.
Just comes right back. Ward says, I'll walk with you over here. Relentless.
Anticipating. Get it.
Step.
Yes,
as he did in round four. And Joe Souza did such great.
Four rounds to two. 57-56. Arturo Gatti. 1 point.
I have Gatti ahead 4-1 and 1-1.
Well, it's another right hand again.
Angola, Angola.
You know, it's hard for me looking at the wars that I've saw Gatti in, and he's fought great wars and all of the top fighters. To see him moving like this, like a young fighter, just totally amazing to me.
He had wars with the champagne bottle and the nightlife.
He's a boxer. Early
boxing can be.
All of that, there's something unusually physically in this man for this man to take all of this. He just, Yvonne Derrells.
There's that right hand again. Gatti throwing a few change-ups and then the high heart again, left-right flush. Ward
Gatti was hurt by a left and a right.
That is hurt. Yes. And this
Ward landed
yes.
42
out Gatti because he hasn't yeah. been in this kind of a war with as strong a fighter as Ward before.
That body shot again. That's the body shot.
It's the left hook to the body. Ward's muddy punch. And this knockdown counts.
And he is hurt.
This is it. It's not going to recover. It's not like a head punch.
He may not be able to recover.
I don't think so. And Ward is going to go right back down there again. Right to the body again. He's still hurting from the body punch also still. In addition to the head.
Down the way.
In the past.
Body again.
Risking penalty. They try to. And lands another.
for the time was in the first minute. Look at this.
Unbelievable.
Minute and a half to go.
But he's
still seeing out of both now, Emmanuel.
Yes.
But he doesn't have trouble firing away.
Some guess that he's taking
fresh air from it.
And he's winning his fight now.
I am. This is the way it has to end.
To the winner by majority decision, Irish.